to a large extent, cancer researchers are regular people, and they've been touched by cancer just like everyone else has. And so there's that same drive to cure cancer, to want to know how it started, what can we do about it, what approaches can we develop. Our day-to-day is trying to figure out what the next question is to answer, and really being creative and trying to come up with novel tools and novel ideas to attack those problems.